Welcome back, guys. It's a beautiful new 2021, and I think we're all super excited for this new year. But with 2021, we're going to have a lot of cool new features and design elements in the kitchen design world, which is why I've created my top 10 kitchen design trends for 2021. My name is Kerstin Kopp, kitchen designer with King's Kitchen, and this is the channel where you get that in-depth knowledge on how to design and remodel your own stunning kitchen. Now let's jump right in. Okay, so I put together a bunch of pictures that I found online on Pinterest, on Instagram, a little bit on Shutterstock, but mainly on Instagram and Pinterest because that's real new trends areas to find things. So I curated a few pictures that I think really showcase what is going on in the kitchen world in 2021. Starting with black is the new white. And this kitchen shows it really beautiful. I think that black is becoming such a great new neutral color. Yes, absolutely neutral. And as you can see it in this picture, the room does not feel heavy. It just has a little bit of a masculinity to it. It's a basic kind of color in the background, especially if you combine it with whites and woods. That is really important. Black is definitely on trend. It works. Don't go too heavy on it unless you really like that look. That's very cool. But to feel on the safe side, don't go too heavy on it. Stick with some white contrasts, stick with some wood. That really helps. Number two, full height courtside backsplash. We are seeing a lot of courtside in our new kitchens, especially if people are going a little bit more modern. It's a super cool trend to combine modern looks with that old world elegance of a natural quartzite countertop. So it's a mix between granite and marble. It's a very strong material. It's definitely a lot stronger. And as you know, I've said it in a previous video, you should never put marble in your kitchen. It's way too soft. But quartzite is another natural stone that is a great alternative, and it has the characteristics of the marble look. And as you can see in this picture, it just really showcases how elegant that looks as a full height quartz backsplash. Number three, workstation sinks. Sinks have really come a long way. So they are not just a single bowl. Everybody wanted a single bowl for the longest time, or a apron sink. What we are now seeing, everybody is kind of gearing towards that one station, whole station sink. What can it do for me? How can it make my life easier? And I think some of the best sinks come from Kohler and have really cool little kind of grooves within the sink that you can layer different accessories inside. So this picture shows it really nicely, and you are able to purchase different sinks nowadays from different manufacturers that are all geared towards this entire workstation sink concept. So that's really a great thing to think about, to really do some research, and I'm really excited to pronounce that very soon we will be offering sinks on our website as well. Number four, two people kitchen spaces. Thanks to the fun pandemic we had in 2020 and still ongoing, a lot of us are forced to change up our work schedules, which means more people are working from home. And this also means more people are sharing their kitchen at the same time. So designing for a two people kitchen space is very, very important nowadays. And the way you can accomplish this is by wider walkways, but also more countertop surface areas and including a second prep sink. I think that's a really, really big one. The sink is utilized all the time. That's kind of a crowded area. So as you can see in this picture, there's a secondary prep sink in the island, just a little bit smaller, and you have your main sink over by the dishwasher by the window in the perimeter, a nice big apron sink over here. Number five, Wood is back. And I will stick with the same picture. And I've used this picture in the past. I've talked about Wood last year when we were talking about the trends, because it really hit the market that we want wood in our kitchens. Kitchens became way too white. Kitchens became way too gray. And that whole warmth element was missing. And we are now really asking for that wood to come back. And it's not your old oak stains, the oranges and the yellows. It's the beautiful natural woods that have light, very light hues of gray, a little bit whitewashed or gray hues, like you see in this picture on the island. Now, this really complements your natural colors, like the whites or the black, how I've talked about in the first picture, and it gives the space warmth. So it's really, really important to remember wood is back and how can I incorporate wood. It's a very elegant material that will always be on trend. Number six, inset two-toned cabinets. Now, this is something that I see more and more on Pinterest. I am absolutely loving the look. I'm actually working on a project right now, and my customer came to me with a picture of Pinterest with that look, which was very cool. So I'm starting to see more and more people are out there finding these kind of looks on Pinterest and are asking for that. Now, I've talked about the construction of cabinets in previous videos, and I can link them all below. But this look can only be achieved with a so-called inset cabinet. As you can see, all the drawers and the doors are framed, and you can only achieve this with an inset cabinet. Very cool looking, very stylish. You can do this with a black shaker and a wooden trim in between, and it doesn't look too modern. It's a very cool twist on a more industrial look of a farmhouse kitchen. I'm just absolutely loving this, and I think more and more people are starting to take notice of this kind of look. Back to this kitchen from earlier with number seven, integrated and metal vent hoods. I am absolutely loving this vent hood. It's breaking up the space. It's giving it that whole new kind of texture of metal. We've talked a lot about mixing metals in the past. It's absolutely still on trend. We continue that into 2021, but setting those very statement vent hoods into your design is huge. Okay, so don't let the vent hood just kind of go numb in your design. I think that's a very cool way of integrating like a vocal point here. So definitely check out metal vent hoods and also integrated vent hoods. There's another kitchen I'll show here in a minute that showcases kind of the integrated version. Number eight, flat panel cabinets. Now, at first glance, you probably wouldn't really describe this kitchen as a super modern kitchen. And I think most people think about flat panel cabinets as, oh no, it's too modern. I don't want to be too modern. But it all depends on the entire room, how the room is set up. When I look at this snapshot of a kitchen, I don't necessarily feel that it is too modern. I feel like it's clean with the flat panel, but the gold and the accessories, the colors, the warmth of the woods and the accessories are definitely giving it that little twist of traditional feel. And then the countertops feel more like a soapstone, so they feel a little traditional. And then you have that marble backsplash, and that marble backsplash is definitely setting the tone for, hey, I'm mixing in some old world elegance here. I'm not totally modern, and I'm just really liking that combination. So don't be scared of flat panels. They can just look very clean, and you can play whether you want to take it traditional or be very contemporary with it. Number nine, textures. We talk about textures a lot, and you can incorporate textures in all sorts of ways, but a very easy way is to include texture on your backsplash. Especially recommended if you are having all these tones that are kind of in the same group. So you're not breaking up with a bold color or anything. You have whites and light creams or light grays. texture is really key to kind of differentiate the room into the different surfaces. And this works really well. This is actually a tile by Bedrosians. It's one of our favorite tile called Chloe. We love, love, love this tile, and it works every time. Number 10, bold colors. Now, first of all, let's talk about bold colors in this kitchen. Bold colors on the back perimeter. You have this strong dark color. This is actually a very, very dark green. It's hard to tell in this picture. Again, sorry, I took some of these pictures from Instagram, so they're a little small. But the space does not look dark. And I want you guys to notice that. And it is really because of the other features in the room. You have light flooring. You have a very light island. That wood on the island is very light. You have light backsplash. And you have a very light off-white paint. A lot of times in the past, we had these grayish brown wall colors and very light cabinets. And we're kind of going backwards and twisting that. And it looks so elegant. It looks great. It just looks absolutely beautiful. And I just really want to emphasize on the fact that you don't have to be scared of these bold cabinet colors. These cabinets will not go out of style for a very, very long time. It looks absolutely stunning. Now, on a second note, I do like this picture because it shows you guys that integrated vented I was talking about in point 7. And it's basically just a framed in space. You lay your liner in and then you drywall it out. And it's a very cool way, again, to get that integrated look of a vent hood. It kind of looks part of the wall, and you see that it's there, and it's kind of, you know, it's centered, it's framed by the lights, but it goes within the entire room. It kind of flows into the design, and now you're looking at those cabinets and the stunning backsplash. I just love that idea of integrating a vent hood like that. It's a very cool different way to do it. But again, bold cabinets, don't be scared. They will absolutely bring that fun and life and a little bit of masculinity to your design. It looks absolutely stunning. All right, that's it, guys. That's our little input on 2021. That's kind of the kitchen design trends that we're seeing based on the samples that we get and finishes, new finishes from manufacturers. So really cool. Another very important thing to mention is one of our biggest kitchen and bath show, KBIS, is every year in February. So make sure to subscribe to my channel, because once we attend it virtually this year in February, there's gonna be a follow-up video to this video with all the new goodies, the new finishes, the new colors. There's gonna be a lot of new input on the trends for 2021 and even 2022. So make sure again to subscribe to my channel so you'll get notified when I release that new video end of February, okay? Feel free as always to leave your comments below if you have questions, ideas, suggestions, whatever it is. You just want to say hi. Leave your comment below and I'll be happy to answer. Other than that, I will see you guys next week. Bye.